We made my decision. Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up
when we got her last week.
You think you could bring her and beat her?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look good. It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't?
He's not exactly the type, Luke.
It happened. There's nothing we can do about it. Let him talk. I really don't give a damn.
I don't know what. I don't.
We
can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know. Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, be my friend. And then I'll be sorry.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not? All right, fine. I get it.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
This is gonna suck. Fun part.
No. Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me.
How did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
Can I please come inside now? Please.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
I did. I took stuff, and I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?